So how, Tyrone, how do you actually build this thing called bread? How? How do you build this thing called bread? Okay, I'm glad you asked. We're living in a crowded market. We're living in a noisy world. Noisy, as I said, you walk into a over 100,000 products. It's a very noisy marketplace. So what are you going to do to stand out? What are you going to do to step out from the crowd? We're living in a world where it's no longer about what you sell. It's about the story itself.
Yeah.
Right? It's about your story itself. Yeah. The story, right? People will forget, get this, people will forget what you did for them, but they will never forget how you made them feel. Okay, right. Disclaimer, maybe I didn't mention this before I started. For those of you who don't know me, I was a millionaire at age 15, right? Now this is a millionaire in Zim dollars. Please don't hold him right now. It's just Zim dollars, okay? I mean, at the time, $1 million could buy you an awful bread, but still a million. The mistake that most people make is they sell price. They think being cheap is attracting customers. Trust me. If you're going to buy anything from myself or from other people, I'll sell you value, not price. Sell value, not price. Just yesterday, I spoke at for a company, one of the biggest accounting firms in South Africa. And these guys called me, I was not even in the country, they called me and they said, Tyrone, we want you to come and speak at our company. I said, okay, not a problem, I'll come and speak. I sent them how much I charge, and they said, we're sorry, you're charging a lot. We're only budgeted for 5,000 rand. I said, you know what? I can suggest a 5,000 rand speaker for you. No problem. I will not come here for 5,000 rand. And they said, well. So I sent them another email with the picture and with some pictures and some information. I said, okay, fine, we'll pay you what you're asking for. Definitely. I went there and I spoke. After I was done, when I was done speaking and speaking to their staff, and when I got the text in my phone, they paid me 30% more than I initially asked for. That is the power of branding. That is the power of branding. So you cannot have a brand and not sell value. Right. The number one of the lessons that I want you to take from this talk today is people will buy you at the price that you sell yourself. People will buy you at the price that you sell yourself. Right. If you sell yourself short, people will just pay you for that, right? But you've been an absolutely lovely crowd. I enjoyed talking to you. I was telling people yesterday where I was speaking. I said, I'm more excited about speaking to the people that I'm going to be speaking tomorrow than I am to be speaking to this corporate company. And they laughed, they thought I was joking, but I was actually serious. Thank you very much. You've been an amazing crowd. Thank you.